Righto! I may have a little something for you. If you're interested in putting your circuits on the line, that is. Sometimes the best remedy is to turn it off and turn it back on again.